and on September 15th, scored his first career touchdown versus the Calgary Stampeders.
To Stegall, he dives and scores. Milt Stegall, his first touchdown for the Winnipeg Blue Bombers.
Tonight, but as you mentioned, looking for more than that, Gundon. There is a great change of direction. Milt Stegall, touchdown. Number 147 on Milt Stegall night.